Tap that dog.
Tap Kella.
You're up high now.
Poor Trap.
Yeah, Trap wants attention.
Yeah.
Showing off.
Oh, wow. $8 down the drain.
You know, I bet if you stood on Terry's shoulders and I stood on your shoulders, you'd get up there.
I bet.
Or vice versa.
How come you get on top?
I got bad shoulders.
Be a tornado.
Purple. Staring at Grandpa.
Should we go around again?
You just do the same thing.
Lens cap. Yeah.
Oh gosh. Everybody's doing it, huh?
So providing grandpa did?
dog ain't gonna get you. He's a good dog.
Yeah. Whoops! Trip over my big feet. He just sounds kind of mean. He just sounds kind of... Oh, you don't want to.
This is our chair, isn't it?
Aren't they comfy?
Yeah.
That's why I have
that. We have a rocker similar to this. Not as comfortable as this, though.
Huh?
Hey, just all you do is just get motion a little bit and just, you're up the rock.
I might fall down. It's not up there very much.
Nice chair.
Oh. Because that looks like a steering wheel to me. What's he doing?
Hey, just see if you can find one of these chairs.
Yeah, I know. I've been looking. Yeah, it was cold, now it's hot.
Yeah.
That was quick. That wind died down.
Yeah.
Let me get in the house, it's a little hotter probably.
Maybe I'll sit up here. Whoops. Hope I don't break it. Yeah. Should we? Yeah. Oh, yeah? That's a nice seat.
They have a seat on the pad and all that.
Oh, yeah, this one will last forever. Yeah, that's true.
How far is Jordan from the standoff was?
Oh, you don't want me up here, huh?
I was talking to Jerry this morning. He has a good friend. A good friend of his was one of those guys.
Oh, you kid.
Yeah, I can't remember his name now. Real smart guy. He used to be a Carter's. He's associated with Jimmy Carter. Trapper, go see that hole.
You got a friend.
That'll give you a real wet kiss.
Oh, yummy.
Jump off, you.
That
one, huh? I don't know what he told me.
I don't either. I wouldn't do that. I'm going to crawl now.
I think he was trying to tell me.
Yeah.
There you go.
Trapper. Whip. Come.
Through the ball. Trap through the ball. Get the ball, Trap. Oh, you lazy dog.
You.
Just because he can't throw very far.
Doggy.
You lazy dog.
Get the ball. Hurry up, go get the ball. Where Trapper gets it.
Whoa.
Frank, the
pick up his head saucepan and shove him right down into the water. Right for it.
You have to sit still right in the middle.
Watch out for that dog.
Then canoe, and you know, you paddle this way.
Doggy,
paddle this way. But if you go to lean over or something, that's it.
You're silly.
Especially when both people lean over at the same time. Yeah. Now you're in the water. Then you're gator bait.
The gators, they will bite you then, huh?
If you're in the water struggling, I think they would. See, all they see is little tiny fish, and they see a big piece of meat fall in the water.
You know the ring dance?
That's supper for 2 or 3 days.
Yeah.
Because what they do, they take the body underneath the water, snag it way down deep in the water, and get it.
Why is he stomping around? What happened, Taylor? There's all kinds of stuff, huh?
Like that tractor, huh?
You don't quite know how to finagle it yet. You'll get there.
He's gonna get on one of those hills at Pioneer Park tomorrow.
Look there. Yeah, 200, yeah.
Okay.
In the bag. Hey, maybe you'll get another horsey ride. You better check it out. You might get another horsey ride.
Thank you.
If only you knew what a grasshopper was, you'd go there right now.
Sleeps, eyes
yeah,
slam shut there for me.
Away. No,
the
you're not away.
Place? No.
That's your eyes.
You keep doing that, he will. He'll go to sleep.
How about doing head bumper, eye winker, tongue tinker, nose dropper, mouth eater, chin chopper, and belly whopper, belly whopper. That woke you up, didn't it?
Yeah.
to eat my kids or something?
You better sit down to eat that.
There's Doug. We only get about 5 seconds in.
Yeah.
He's got two steers, and he got his son a heifer for 4-H project last year, and then he's just going to fatten it up and butcher it. Well, it turned into too pretty of a cow, so they couldn't eat it.
Didn't have the heart.
Didn't have the heart to butcher it. So they kept it around as a cow.
Like mm-hmm. I don't think they should have shot him, no.
And they said that the guy was going to take him to the slaughterhouse anyway.
Oh.
That he was done. Done deal.
Oh. But I was upset because I thought
they just got butchered a little bit before his time.
Yeah, and they could have tranquilized him.
Hey, who knows? This could be that bull right there.
I doubt that. Not that
fresh ground date this morning?
Not that soon.
Fresh ground this morning.
Yesterday.
Well, maybe it was just his brother.
What
huh?
time was that, Steve? About 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock.
Night.
You got to wait.
After all we stole from them. Yeah.
We did what from them?
Cindy, are you crying?
Stole all their land?
My eyes are watering.
Oh, yeah.
We didn't shoot up, we took it.
Huh?
Well, what's the
emotional,
difference?
Huh? You really have a heart for the Indians, huh?
What's the difference?
That's the way we did it. Yeah.
Jake, anybody else that's conquered any place else, mm-hmm. they went in there and took everything anyway. Mm-hmm. They don't pay them because they took it anymore.
No.
You didn't see the Romans giving whatever money or anything to the people that they captured? And
no.
Well, that was back then. That was when they were uncivilized.
Well, what's the difference now?
He's getting it on the movie.
I'll be playing this back.